day one of VidCon. Noelle and Drew are already in the expo hall. And we're taking Sammy to get her pass. And Karen's going to Coffee Bean. Yep. Let's do it. You're all registered.
Yay!
We're in. Yeah, you might want to put it on.
Well, yes. I gotta write my name on it though.
Yeah. Okay. We're about to beep in. Yeah.
Beep in.
Beep in.
Beep it in.
Hey, look, there's Drew and Sammy.
All the way at the back now. Which is kind of gonna stink. We have to wait in line to get.
We are here, we're upstairs at the expo hall.
There's
in the
so
new
many
building.
Humans.
I know, in the new building. But this is the line. It goes
this
all
isn't even a quarter of it.
The way around and back.
Oh,
that is the line. We are here sitting waiting for our first panel, which is the workshop on how to collab with Peter Hollins and Don Markham, which is from What's Inside. And we're 30 minutes early.
I'm making a lot of noise.
Go, girl.
I don't think I have it.
Reach out and offer to, well, not, well, I guess ask to work with somebody else, or did you?
Yeah, so.
And at what point?
Yes.
And what did that look like?
There's been a couple. One of them is like probably one of our favorite creators, but Casey Neistat. That was kind of a funny one.
Alright guys, so I'm going to the Crank Gameplays panel. I'm in the expo hall now. Oh, am I blurry?
And then as the little tape came on, I was like.
Okay, better. So I'm trying to get a good spot. I'm gonna have to see. Oh my god, this pole.
I guess like
gosh,
like.
Oh wait, hold on, let me get closer. If anyone knows what this pole means, A6. You're an OG watcher of my video.
A lot of ideas, a lot of stuff that I want to do. As many of you know, if you follow me on Twitter, wow. I've been super sick for almost an entire month. I'm finally not sick anymore. Hopefully. Yeah, we'll see. What?
Drink water.
Drink water? Yeah, I'm trying to. No, hopefully I'm in the tail end of the sickness, but I haven't posted a video in 2 weeks, which has been really horrible, and I get really sad about it. But I needed to not do anything and just sleep all day, so that's what I've been doing for the past month. But now I'm better, hopefully. We'll see. Yeah. Okay, the most asked question. From Emily, how many times have you attempted to be verified? For those of you who aren't familiar with my Twitter, I'm not verified on Twitter. I'm a little bit bitter about it. I don't think it'll ever happen. Thanks for bringing it up, Emily. I appreciate it. Emily, are you in the audience? No. You're too afraid to show your face here. I don't know if this person is joking or if they just don't know me. Chunky or creamy peanut butter? For those of you that don't know, I am severely allergic to peanut butter. I can die from 1/500th of a peanut. That's so small. We're gonna go with chunky.
Hey guys, so the panel's over and I found some friends. Say hello, introduce yourself. Who are you?
Karen.
Who are you?
I'm Ollie.
And who are you?
You're pointing at me.
You, sorry.
Steven.
They're very chatty. Alright, so I'm heading back to the main center now because Drew needs me. So let's get going, I guess. I don't know what I'm doing right now. So somehow Drew has like cleaned up at VidCon so far. Stop it!
I played that with my friends because I was in love with Smosh. I don't know if any of you guys ever watched Smosh. I was like in love with Smosh and really Liam Johnson and Shane Dawson and everything. And Shane Dawson's still doing it. He's doing it.
Been doing it for a while.
Oh yeah.
Shane's been crushing it for a long time.
Crazy. But yeah, so after, you know, just taking inspiration from that, I wanted to start making videos. I was like, hey, if we're gonna do something like this, I guess being 12, 13, 14, ended up being 15 when I started my channel and whatnot. I was thinking, well, why don't I just like do it, like start making content somewhere, start doing something.
And did you ever imagine this could lead to a career, possibly a career?
So I just went up to the Creator Lounge and I got Sammy a coffee. I don't drink coffee, but hey, it's one of the amenities that creators get, so I figured I'll get one for Sammy. There's a cute little heart. I kind of screwed it up with the stick, but hopefully I won't spill it before I get to her. Let's not jinx it. Probably shouldn't be vlogging though while holding this.
You guys are very far away, which I know is like a security requirement, but it's still sad for us.
Yeah, they don't want us stage diving, so they want to make it far enough that we can't jump. So what do you think you can
close to the edges? We can.
Thanks for encouraging that ridiculously idiotic behavior.
You're not as young as you used to be, Hank.
So I don't know what the last thing I vlogged was, but I just watched John and Hank Green's Nerf Viteria panel, and I'm so excited for a lot of the things that they're coming up and thinking. So I'm in line for I Justine right now. Ooh. I'm in line for I Justine right now, and there's this small creator I really like. Her channel is called Editing is Everything. I just learned her name is Danny, actually, but she basically edits together different videos and makes like YouTubers' videos into different genres. So like, for example, she took a bunch of different like Markiplier videos and made it into like a horror film and stuff like that. And she'll take like High School Musical and like traditional movies too and make up into like different genres. And I just think it's so cool, and her editing is amazing. So she was in line also to meet I Justine, so I got to meet Danny, and they gave me this little Editing is Everything pin. So I didn't give her my card, but I'll comment or like tweet her or whatever. But yeah, so thank you for my camera hates me right now. Thank you for the little pin. I really appreciate it, and I'm gonna put it on my corkboard at home. This is exciting, because I really wanted to meet her, but I didn't know if I was going to be able to find her, because I just wanted to compliment her on her skills. I don't know, I vlogged after, but met I Justine. It was awesome. I'll show you the pictures. And now I'm taking this one home. You look tired. But it's getting kind of late, so I want to make sure he gets home and eats and gets ready, because he's leaving for Colorado tomorrow. And then I'm gonna come back and pick up Noelle later, because I'm also very hungry. Wow, it's dark outside now. I'm finally back. I'm heading back to, hopefully I won't miss Doty in concert. I was supposed to be back quite a while ago, but circumstances arised at home, and had to figure things out. Drew moved my parking pass, so I was like, I can't park if I don't have the parking pass. So we got it figured out though, and I'm heading back to VidCon. I put pants on because it's cold out here. I should have brought a jacket. Didn't think that through. All right, so let's go. So we watched a little bit of Doty, then we left. That was really it. I just haven't ended a single vlog yet, so I figured I'd end this one. Say goodbye, Noelle.
Goodbye, Noelle.
Perfect. That's what I wanted her to say. She knows me. She gets me. All right. Peace, love, happiness, and make sure to smile. I will see you guys tomorrow. Not tomorrow. In 2 days. I'm doing this every other day. I don't know. Bye.